Japanese block prints. Right now, I'm really inspired by that and traditional American tattooing. To make a line interesting, I think you have to put in a lot of work into making it interesting. It's like so simplified and broken down. It's like a stop sign, you know? I think like designs are made like a stop sign. Like you glance at it and you know its purpose. With aerosol, it gives you a faster motion because paintbrush, you would have to dip. With aerosol, it gives you that whole, like, the whole stroke, and you feel like you're almost like doing, I think like kung fu almost, like you're just doing martial arts on the walls. Cotton on or corporate people like this, giving you freedom to make whatever you want. It gave me an opening to almost create something I wouldn't create in the States normally. You start making works that is just gonna please you, and that's like the beauty of it, like no control, organic, and it breaks the mold from what you think a regular company does. Yeah, I never felt this free, I guess.